They win easily 62-32. High school playoff hockey, Rampart hosting Crested Butte. We pick it up in the first period. The Titans testing the Rams. Duke Pingray with the save, and then later on, it's Pingray with a diving stop. Nice job there. In the second, the Rams getting on the scoreboard. Gavin Costa, the shot deflected in by Sam Culp as they find the Rams do find the five hole, but they would lose tonight as their wonderful season comes to an end, 5-2. At Cheyenne.